Hi guys, daily update time. Didn't really do much today. It's more of a recovery day for me. I had a long conversation. It was a 4-hour conversation with my family last night. It was pretty hard. It was probably the second hardest conversation I ever had with them. The first one is essentially I realized what I need to do for my life, and essentially I told them, you know, that's what I want to do. It's very different from they think I will be doing for my life. So that one was the hardest. The one that I had yesterday was essentially I told them all the moves that I have been doing for the past 3 weeks. Essentially, you know, I cut my hair, bought a car, and moved to Texas. That's essentially what I told them. It was very emotionally charged. There are a lot of crying involved in last night's conversation, and it also involved a lot of blaming on their side. I understand why they feel like they feel that way. A lot of blaming and a lot of not seeing my side of story. But because I still want a relationship with them, I'm gonna keep trying to have tough conversation with them and trying to see their perspective as well. I think last night's conversation really opened my eye on the depth of how a mother's love for a kid. So that's, I've always known that conceptually, but last night we were really able to be vulnerable with each other, you know, talk about some of childhood experience I'd had, and she told me about her perspective of it, and I told her about my perspective of the experience, you know, for my childhood. So I think in that sense we became closer, but there are a lot more healing we need to do on this relationship and figure out where we go from here. But overall, I think it's a good start. We'll see where we go from here. Obviously, I think my mom's still in a little bit of denial, but this is my life, you know? I feel like I have to do what I want to do for now, you know? Even though I don't know where this is going or whether it's gonna be successful or not, but I need to give it a try. There's nothing to lose here. I think I already made the hardest move so far, so yeah, we'll see where I go from here. Love you guys. Bye.